Stood it. Changed him.
Women's basketball team UCU Lady Cannons has secured a ticket for the NBL Finals after eliminating KIU Rangers 65-40, completing a 3-0 sweep in the best-of-five semifinal series. KIU Rangers needed to respond in Game 3 to force Game 4, which they failed, giving UCU a lead, having won Game 1 62-43 and 2 85-76. UCU Lady Cannons will face off with defending champions JKL Lady Dolphins in a series of 7, which they lost 2 on the finals of 2018 and 2019. The Cannons' points were garnered by Rose Akon, who managed 21, 28 rebounds, Agatha Kamwanda, 12, Maimuna Nabusa, 9 points, while Ines Kanyamunza managed 11 points, Ninette Uwineza, 10 for KIU Rangers. In the Men's Basketball League, UCU Cannons forced Game 4 after defeating 7-time defending champion City Oilers 60-50. Fayed Bale had a game high of 14 points, Chuma Fadili 11, while Francis Azolibe managed 9, Jimmy Enabu 8 points for City Oilers. They lead the series 2-1 and the winner will batter it out with Namuongo Blazers, who have already KIU Titans to reach the finals.
Well, we are taking each game as a final. Right now we dug ourselves a hole and we're trying to get out of that hole. So each game is a final for us. We are taking it one game at a time.
In the other games, Nam Blazers ejected KIU Titans 75-61 to reach their first finals of the league, winning the best-of-five semifinal. Okal Erio led the way for Blazers with 20 points and 12 rebounds, Daniel Monoja 13 points and 11 rebounds, and for KIU Titans, Fidel Okoth scored 11 and 10 rebounds, Joseph Chuma and Gaius Mahamba each scored 10 points. Report compiled by Simon Semazi for the news.